Nana, Ajara, Mariam, Azima, Amina, Aisha, Ladi.
So I'm directly involved with the patient care, with the physiotherapy, counseling, and the bladder education areas. For the physiotherapy, I conduct daily group and individual sessions for the patients with supervision, and also I handle patients with foot drop conditions. It's not really easy for a woman to have fistula because in the community, it is the worst terrible experience of a woman having fistula in the community. Socially, she cannot attend any gathering. Most of them are divorced by their husbands, rejected by their families. And then psychologically, the feeling of depression and other sort of means of like trying to get rid away of the problem. Most of them, when they are at home, they feel like some of them will even feel like committing suicide because they are like abandoned, they are rejected, nobody wants to move closer, nobody wants to give them a helping hand. And sometimes the belief of like fistula is like a curse, because most of the communities don't even believe that fistula is a medical problem. So most of the fistula women, their life at home is very, very terrible. So Abu got her fistula through childbirth. She was in labor for 3 days at home. Then she was taken to hospital. So there was a plan for C-section for her, but it was not done. And she had assisted delivery. Baby not alive, and she developed fistula.
Na daya an nuna ina cikin babban gida an nuna ba ana damata.
So Abu, she faced a lot of challenges when she had fistula. So at home, she was first rejected by her family, and then her husband told her that if she cannot be okay with her urine, with her fistula, then he's going to divorce her. And then her other siblings at home, she cannot send anybody. Nobody comes near her because she is leaking. And she developed foot drop at home. She cannot walk. She cannot help herself with anything. And then all the children, nobody is willing to help her because she is leaking. So now Abu is very happy that she's continent. She's thanking everybody. Everyone that has a hand in her care, the staffs and everybody, she's thanking everyone. And now that she's happy going back home with the people that have rejected her before and the people that are with her. So now going back home, she will be there with them and she will be with them. So she's so happy that she's continent now.